Both I am Vignan. Respected principal of this college, professors, ma'am, Krishna sir, and all my dear friends. Hello everyone, my name is Reshma Tiwari and from my year. I am 21 years old. As far as my qualification is concerned, I have completed B.Com in stream of economics from this college. Aim of my life, I want to be one of the reason for the success of the organization. And my hobbies are singing song and reading poetry books. I can adapt easily in any type of environment. And so far my family background is concerned, there are 6 members in my family. My mother is a sweet housewife and I have 2 sisters and 1 brother. That's all for my self-introduction. Now I want to speak my daily routine. Every day I wake up 5:30 in the morning. After that, I brush my teeth and wash my face. Then I go for jogging. After coming from jogging, I do worship and I pray fast. Then I go to college. After go to college, then I come from college.
Yes, beta.
I help my mother to cook lunch. Then I get ready for go to college. I always go to college by auto with my friends. I attend my local lectures and I eat lunch with my friends. We share our lunch one another and enjoy having lunch. After that, I back to home. I rest for a while. Then I study. I complete my homework which is given by coaching at college. And I have dinner. Then 11 o'clock I go to bed. Then it was my daily routine. That's all. One thing I want to speak in this training session. We got to lot from this 21 days. I think we can lot of from this English and thank you sir, thank you Salen sir. Salen sir also very dedicated from this training session. They organize